What's up, guys? So, I am getting ready. Sorry that moved, but I'm getting ready to go see the Black Panther soon. And I got invited to it, so. I don't know how much I'm gonna like it, but not very much of a nerd about these movies, but we'll see how it goes. But hope you guys had a good Valentine's. Hope it wasn't as depressing as mine, but hope it's not a waste of money, but whatever. So guys, I came back to the movie. Now, my honest opinion, I give about over 5 stars. Maybe, 10 or 11 of me was a really good movie. Now, coming from me, that's a lot. So I don't really like Avenger movies that much. Mostly Spider-Man, that's only one I like, so. And I missed like kinda half of the movie. I was on the wrong side of the theater. I had to go to the next one, so I missed almost the whole movie, but overall, it was a really good movie. It was kinda mix of spies, lots of action, fighting. It was a mix of like the war and spy, which I really like, I was a fan of, so I think it was the best Marvel movie I've ever seen, in my opinion. So I highly recommend you to go see that movie, Black Panther. So yeah, and once it's over, I immediately dipped out. Like all the other nerds want to see the after credits, but I was like, I'm going. So I just really want to see it because it looked really dope. Don't really keep up with every Avenger movie, only some of them. But yeah. I hope this video was some sort of entertaining. If it was, please don't forget to like, subscribe, make sure you turn on my post notification so you know if I have time. So you're notified every time I post a video. Yeah. I'm trying to get an outro to save for my vlogs, kind of. So. I'm working on it, I'll get that right. Till then,